to change it much at all. This motor is not very sensitive to anything, it seems.
Picked up some torque down here.
Mm-hmm. Well, let's see how much horsepower it's going to give up then, whether it's going to track it all the way or whether it's going to go flat right across there. That's what I'd expect, because that's where the spacer plates usually improve it because of the increased volume.